he knows he's getting something. And I said that I was using a slightly harsher method. Instead of just rewarding, I was also combining with a correction. One of the corrections is with the leash. What I do is snap the leash. I don't recommend using either of these methods unless you do it with a trainer first, so you know what you're doing. But one of them is just sort of snapping the leash. It's just a very quick correction. The idea is not to yank the dog around at all, just to sort of give a quick little snap, get his attention. Doesn't hurt at all, it's just to get his attention. And the other thing, too, I do is a quick jab, sort of a poke in the side of the neck, kind of in the jugular, like I'm going to bite him, but, you know, I'm not poking that hard. Again, the whole idea is just to get the dog's attention, make him pay attention to you. And after only doing that one time, now when we do leave it before, he wouldn't leave me alone. I mean, he'd look at me for half a second. But now, leave it. Bentley, leave it. Down. Down. Leave it. He's really hungry. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. See, there's the poke. Leave it. Leave it. Trying to give a paw because of his latest trick. Leave it. Now I can put the treat down and he doesn't. Even when he does go for it, he's going slowly. Now he knows he can't have the treat unless I say okay. Okay, good boy, Bentley. Good boy. There's a good boy. And so by using correction, I was able to get him to learn leave it much faster. Which leads to a lot less risk.